Jack and the Beanstalk, written by Carol Hart, illustrated by Nicola L. Robinson.
Jack and Mum were poor.
We must sell Daisy.
Jack sold Daisy for some beans.
Silly boy.
Mum was cross.
Silly boy.
A beanstalk grew. Jack climbed up and up. At the top, Jack found gold. But a giant found Jack.
That's mine!
Shall we swap?
The giant was happy. He grew a beanstalk too. Mum was happy.
Clever boy!